was time to build the bridge. We've put it off for far too long, and it's been years since we've been back there. We didn't know where he was or if time had changed him, but we all had a feeling he'd be back someday, and we needed to be ready. I know I might have to. You should never be in a hurry to put your kids to bed. They only wake up a day older, and before you know it, they're grown. Life is busy, and it moves so fast. Henry's old enough now to want a treehouse and to explore out back, so it was past time to make good on the promise of a safe bridge. But the boys aren't the only ones that needed it. It's been 4 years since anyone's seen him. The old log bridge he lived under is rotten now. Ryan and I nearly fell in when one of the logs caved. Under those logs was no place to live. I think he expected more from us. And when it didn't happen, I guess he just moved on.
You were alone, left out in the cold, clinging to the ruin of your broken home. Too lost and hurting to carry a load. We all need someone to hold. You've been fighting the memory all on your own. Nothing washes, nothing grows. I know how it feels being by yourself in the rain. We all need someone to stay.
We hoped that starting the bridge would bring him home, but so far we hadn't seen him. Although we had this sense we were being watched. All we had left was to finish the top of the bridge, but we had left a mess out back in a hurry to get out of the rain the day before. The next day when we got back to work, we realized he'd been watching us.
Who cleaned all this up, man?
I don't know.
Did you do that?
No.
Was Mom out here?
No.
Well, who did this?
I don't know.
He'd cleaned up the mess. He'd come home, and he wanted us to finish his bridge. So we got going. It was finally done. We'd made him a home. So we brought the boys down, hoping for a chance to see him. It was Ryan that spotted him first.
You alone, left out in the cold, clinging to the ruin of your broken home. You're the fallen and lonely, cry out, will you fix me up? Will you show me hope? The end of the day and we're helpless. Can you keep me close? Can you love me?